Shake on me, amidst the crash of war.